Okay guys, this is Salman from Technology and today we have an unboxing of the Netgear WGR614 N150 wireless router. This is a 150 Mbps wireless router with 2.4 GHz and I got this router today from eBay. I mean it got delivered today. I ordered it yesterday so I got it today. I bought this because of my old N150, the black one, broke down due to heavy lightning recently, a few days ago, so I had to replace it and get a new one. So here it is. This is the bill, and let's go ahead and unbox it. I'm gonna use my trusty pen to get the plastic off. Plastic. Okay, yeah, you put some here. The white color one, they're in black as well. I wanted the black one but I couldn't find black one. Mostly they were white. There were no black ones. Okay, so let's move on. This is the installation CD and installation guide and information with the CD. I don't need this, I can do it manually. Some other installation guides, plugging it in and wires and stuff. I know all this. The router itself, same thing we have but just in white. Just put this apart and see the other accessories. The Ethernet cable. Wow, I have many of these now. The power cord, this is a 12 volt power cord adapter, power adapter, and you have the stand for, you have the stand for putting it vertically, and that's about it in the box. Let's check the router out. Here we go. Let's open this slowly. Nice white color. So over here in the front you have the power indicator, you have the wireless indicator. It's not a wireless indicator, this is the wireless indicator, the internet indicator, and these are the indicators for the number of connections you have made through the LAN port at the back. So you have 4 LAN ports over here, you can connect 4 PCs simultaneously. You have an Ethernet port, a power on and off switch, and a DC input. On the top you have the wireless on and off switch, and you have a WPS button. And you also have an antenna over here, and I think that's about it for the router. Let's go ahead and rip out the plastic and you can attach it to the stand if you wish to keep it vertically like I do.
Monday. Do the fight, do the pain, book the flight, took the plane, told her not to cry. I'll be back one day.
Oops, that fell down. Okay, so this goes here actually, on the right side. Great. I'm not doing something right. Oops. Yeah, that's done. And the other one. Okay, the plastic is blocking, so I'll put it later on. Anyways, this is the router itself, and I'll be doing a short review on it, letting you know how the router is, how it fares up. And oh, one more thing, let me just have a quick. Okay guys, so I managed to get the other stand fitted, and finally I would like to conclude this video saying that hope you liked my video. Thanks for watching. Please hit the like button at the bottom and subscribe on top, and comment if you have anything to say, and that's about it. Thanks for watching. Money at the moment, then drop SLS is just a bonus. Push with tiny temper. Better